Hell, I love her, but I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. And if I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm...
Good morning, we're out here with Omar. We're out here catching bait right now. So far we've been here 5 minutes. I already got about 7 of them. Hopefully we have a good day again. Anchovies are hitting like crazy. It's unbelievable. We've been here 10 minutes. We already got about 15. Good. That's a very good start for the day.
Hey, bud.
You got some?
All right.
Yeah, run them. There's a chance. Really don't if I hurry, I'll still fall off. I can beg for a stay.
Oh shit, he's just gonna take them off.
That water's right and the weather's perfect. No telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her.
You gotta be real gentle, grab
I get home.
Look at this. Whoa, right my god, that's a whole setup, man. All 6 of them.
Sitting in the sun, I'm sure it'll hit me.
So I guess it's a good day to catch anchovies this morning. We've been here 15 minutes. We probably already got 25 of them. So we're going to continue catching them just so we have more. The more, the better.
Then
we'll go catch our halibut. A lot of anchovies today. Here you go, Omar. Right, here. Come and get these. Put your phone on them. Just leave it on the floor.
Oh, yeah.
Run it up. Just run it up.
Oh, you're way down there, also.
Just bring them on the boat. Here, let me get it off. There you go. At least if you go home without a halibut, you can say you caught bait.
3 of them.
Look at that.
Good, oh god, he's doing excellent.
Holy crap. Alright, I think this is the last pass. We'll go ahead and start drifting for halibut.
Okay, I'm gonna switch my hook.
So we already got about 40 of them.
Holy smoke, that's enough for...
Yeah, we got 40 anchovies already in about 20 minutes. So that should be enough for you and me, Omar.
I sure hope so.
I just like to catch some more because sometimes there's people out here that they're having hard times and we could give them some, you know?
That's a good idea.
All right, well let's call it. Let's go ahead and put it away and let's go drift for halibut. All right, so we did good on bait. As you can see, look how many. I would say probably close to 40. 40 in 20 minutes, not bad.
Don't take them out of the water.
There you go.
All right, our first halibut.
Might be a keeper, huh?
Yeah. All right, Omar.
There
you go.
That's pulling me close, huh?
Keeper, baby.
I'm hoping.
We got Omar has his first halibut, 24 incher.
There you go, that's a good one.
Good job, Omar. Good morning, August 6th. We're out here in Tamales Bay. Again, today we did real good on bait. We got about 40 of them. Today I'm fishing another subscriber, Omar from Sacramento. He caught his first halibut.
Yes, sir.
All right, Omar, good job. 24 incher. So we've been here for about 35 minutes. We already got one. Hopefully it stays like that. The bite stays the way it is now. And we catch some more. We catch our limit early. A lot of anchovies out here today. We didn't have no issue. Fish on, baby.
How to net.
Yeah, you did a good job.
I didn't want to reach for them. I don't like reaching for them because then they get, you know.
Take them out of the net, would you please?
Sure can. We're going to have a good day today, bro.
Well, we got two so far.
Yeah.
Third with the hook. Another 24. Omar has a 24. I got a 24.
Oh, yeah, run the net. Ooh. Oh, I think the line's on there.
Yeah, roll that one in too. It's on.
You got it on?
It's over here.
What's that?
The fish is over here. It just got tangled.
No, we got another one here.
Yeah, it got tangled.
Oh, okay.
Bring it this way.
Okay, you got two of them.
All right, get the net.
Okay, here, well, here.
Come on, get it. Get the net. You got the pole? So you got a tangle with the other one, huh?
Yeah. That's all right.
We'll sort it out when we get him in here.
Yeah.
Oh. Nice one, huh?
Nice one.
Well,
it's on this one.
He's on that one?
I don't know. Yeah, because
we got a mess, we're going to get him.
Oh, that's a shark.
Oh, shit. Small one either. Look at also.
That's a shark.
Yep.
You going to want him?
No, it's too small, isn't it? I don't think it's legal size.
Yeah,
it's 36. Yeah, I don't think that's 36, is it?
Wait a minute. All right.
Oh, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, I can hear those teeth in there. Yeah, see those teeth, okay. So now, ¿dónde lo colgamos?
You're gonna have to cut the back.
I don't know how you cut the back. I'm gonna cut them. Come
on. No, hold on. Sit there. Turn them around. Hold on. You gotta bleed them right here. Hold on.
Oh, is that how you do it? You put them right there?
All right. Now go ahead and put them in the water. Well, on this side. Just put them in right now. There you go.
Guys, time for this here.
Yeah, tie them there. You wanted a shark, right?
Yes, I wanted a shark.
All right, you like shark?
I'm gonna find out when I get home. Find out when I get home if I want one shark or not.
So it's 8 o'clock. So far we got two halibuts, two 24 inch, 40 inch leopard shark. The tide's not really moving, so we just gotta try to do the best of it right now, see what happens.
Is it? I hope you're wrong, but I hope it's a halibut. Just by the way, fight. It's like a good sizer. Yeah. Probably a shark?
Looks like a stingray.
Uh-oh. It'd be a good size one, though.
There's a chance.
So it's 10:30. We haven't caught nothing on buoy 10. We only caught two out here. We're gonna go ahead and go south, try it over there for about a couple hours, and then come back over here on incoming tide. Right now it's outgoing tide, so.
I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore.
So we just got here, it's water temperature 66 degrees. Over there on buoy 10, it was 62. So we'll see how we do out here. We're gonna fish here for about an hour, hour and a half. Then we'll have our lunch. Then we'll go back over there. All right, it's 12 o'clock, it's lunchtime. So today we're having some carnita. Look at that. Good carnitas with some guacamole and some sauce, tortillas. It's going to be real good, real tasty.
Cooking, when you gonna hit?
It's probably a shark.
We'll take it. I can't tell, but the hit, it's hay chicks.
Net.
I got the net ready. We have a little room here. No, no small shark.
Yeah, net him because I don't take enough.
Oh, yeah, he's a little far away from me. There we go, that's a skinny little sucker.
Sand shark.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, sand shark. Put him over here. I gave you some line. Take him off.
Yeah, take him off right now.
Yeah. Sand shark. Toss him in there. Alright guys, look at this, guacamole, carnitas, a little bit of tomato, cilantro, onions, some little good tortillas, look at that, then a little bit of salsa, homemade salsa, good. Omar, thank you man,
hey, not
you
a
did
problem.
A good job man.
Thanks for inviting me, it's good. Yeah.
So we're gonna go ahead and have lunch. And tide's not moving right now, so we got our poles out of the water. We're gonna go ahead and enjoy this meal, good lunch. And then we'll go back to buoy 10 after we finish eating and try it over there.
Halibut.
Oh, hold on.
It's a shaker.
What is it?
It's a shaker.
Oh, no, that looks good. Think so? Yeah, bring it this way.
Hopefully it looks close, huh?
Oh yeah, it looks pretty close.
Okay.
Give me some lime. Here, let me toss this that way.
Looks real cool. Yeah, it might do it, huh?
get a regular one.
Every time we're eating, this is what happens. Every time. Hold
well,
up, would you?
Well, we should maybe eat more often. I don't mind taking them like this, as long as we're good enough. All three poles got hit while we were eating. You know that, huh? All three.
21 and a half. Half inch short.
All three poles got hit.
How was it, Omar?
Excellent.
Pretty good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
But we changed it. No hollings today, we upgraded to carnitas. Carnitas in the water. It's always good.
It's real good.
All right guys, nothing here today. We just got one shaker. We had lunch. It was good lunch today. We're gonna go ahead and pick it up and go back to buoy 10. And hopefully we start catching some more over there.
And all her things and she be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've got a bite. All right.
Fish on, baby. Fish on. It's a long ways where he goes.
Head first, huh?
Of course, always.
So we so far we got 224s and 125.
Water. That's a good one, man. Have head first. Please be a halibut.
It's a halibut.
You sure?
Yeah.
That's a good one, then. Look at the pole. Surprised your pole didn't go in the water.
First.
I know.
Alright.
I think I'm your neighbor. Where's it at? Oh, you hung up with that one over there. Oh, here it is. Here.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Oh, there we go. Alright, that's my limit.
Let's go home. Damn, yeah, all day long. Head first, head first. When have I missed a fish?
Alright, so I got three.
Yep, yeah, I got one.
Let's go ahead and we got one more bait, so let's go ahead and try to use it. See if we got to love them, because they're hitting now.
Yeah, they're starting to feed, yeah.
26. We have 224s, 125, and a 26.
Good amount. That pole gonna get you away, you're right. Don't tell me head first again. I've been hearing that all day.
Head first, huh?
Ah, come on. When you see me miss one, then you tell me head first. I'm a professional netter.
That was a back one. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
There we go.
Dante, You're not gonna get away from me, halibut. Talking to.
All right, we got one more, so we can live it up. Another 25. So we have 5 now. Nothing big, but it's still a beautiful catch. We get to take fish home. All right, we're calling it a day. We caught 5. It was a good day today. We ran out of bait, but we caught a lot of bait today, so that was good. Right, Omar?
Exactly, it was a good day. Great day.
Great day, huh?
Great day.
This is Omar's first time coming to Tamales. He loved it.
Yep, great day. Ain't I a good netter?
Yeah, you're a good netter.
Head first, man. Head first all the time. So I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, another bite.